Just feel the weight of the weapon, sweetheart.
I can feel the weight of someone's weapon.
Hey, you're the one to blame on that front.
Can I fucking go now or fucking what? Ooh, you fucking twat! Right in the fucking happy sack!
Perhaps you'll be cured of your little antisocial condition, mate.
Carl, my man.
Mr. Leon?
Looks like this piece of shit was right. You did a real number on those Ferrelli losers. Now it's time the Ferrellis found out what it means to screw with Salvatore Leone. How would you like to hit the St. Mark's Bistro?
A hit in Liberty City? Cool, but I'm gonna need some backup.
Take who you want.
Well, I usually use these two.
Hey, hey, remember all those jobs we did together? Huh? Huh? You and me, Carl, remember? Huh? You know, you used to call me Killer Ken. Ken the Killer? Killer? Ice Cold Ken. That's me.
And him too, I guess. All right, you guys better get out of Los Venturas fast. I'll be in touch.
What about your backup, man? Will you be all right without us?
Of course he will, you fucking moron! Come on!
Private function, invitation only.
Oh yeah? Mr. Leone says otherwise.
You enjoy it? Oh!
You know what this is, huh? This is Flight CJ-101 out of Liberty City, requesting final approach to Los Venturas International. Over.
Flight CJ-101, you are clear for landing on runway 3.
What's up? It's your brother.
Hey, what's up, man? You okay?
Not really. I'm stuck in a cell between two lunatics. And people keep trying to jump me. This shit ain't cool, partner. You looking after Kendall?
Nah, she looking after me.
Right. That's cool.
I'ma get you out of there, though, man.
No, you ain't, nigga. Who you think you are? I'm here for life. I guess I've grown used to it now.
No, you not, man. I'm working shit out. Whatever it take.
That's a negative. I'm through hoping. Have a nice life, brother.
Hold on, man. I'm getting shit worked out for you. Just hang in there. Sweet. Shit. Hello?
Hey, Carl, my boy.
Mr. Leone.
Everybody's talking about the job you did on that same Mark's Bistro.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
And you took care of those three loose ends?
Yeah, those poor saps ran into a little trouble along the way. You won't be hearing from Mr. Rosenberg again.
Good boy. Now listen, you're gonna have to keep a low profile or people will start to make connections. So let's keep our distance for a while, huh? I'll call you.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
Get away!
Such a drag.
Hello?
Hey, CJ, what's up with you? Are we doing this heist or have you gone soft on me again?
Hey, check it. Them fools been shipped out of the Venturas. Salvatore think I'm cool, so it's on. I'll meet you back at the Dragon.
Okay, cool. Later.
May God bless you.
Later, man.